its way east toward the lake.
And lightning was an issue today as well. Take a look at this lightning. It actually hit that palm tree. The palm tree caught fire. And you can see the flames here, kind of an interesting sight.